Hi everyone, we have Agni from Lyceum International School, Panadura. So we just met her at the Toronto State Medical University in her own hostel. So what are your thoughts about the university?
Actually it's really good, like you get your own books, everything. So it's pretty easy and the staff is very nice. So even the dean, the vice dean, they're very friendly and whatever problem we have, we can just speak to them. They're absolutely family.
So you came here through which organization?
I came through the IMC.
IMC, right. So with regarding to IMC, IMC has this entrance preparation exam for the Broadmoor State Medical University. So how did they prepare you for this?
Well, I think they started classes way before I attended, to be honest. So Dr. Burhan conducted most of the classes and to be honest, he made life over here even more easier for me. Because some of the things he's taught us can even be used throughout the first year of our faculty life, and the entrance exam was really easy. I mean, with all what he has taught us, the materials given to him and which was provided to us were really easy, which made things really easy for us.
So what are the services IMC in Sri Lanka has given you?
I think it made everything more easy.
Visas.
Everything they were managed perfectly and on due time. Like, we didn't need to worry about anything, just the documents were given to them and everything is done by them, which is very easy.
And IMC has an office, of course, in Broadmoor as well. What are the services you got from Broadmoor and who is handling these?
That's the best part of coming here. Like, just like we had Dr. Burhan over there guiding us, we have Marina and Dr. Slava, who is just like our mother and father for us over here practically. Anything you want, you can just call them even in the midnight and they'll be there for you. It's purely with every guarantee I can say, they are the best two people you can meet over here.
Okay, so how do you guys study here? Do you have any group studying? How do you manage in the hostel your studies, your cooking, other activities?
Basically, like, it depends on how you want to do it. If you want to do it group-wise, you can do it group-wise. If you prefer individuality, you can do it like that. So it's up to you. Like, you have your own freedom and you can manage it very easily and the appropriate way for you to do the things you want.
So tell us, how did you get to know about IMC?
Well, I was apparently looking for universities when I came across through the internet. And then I contacted Nandi, and Nandi and Angela at once, they got together, and that's how things worked out from the start towards this point of coming.
So tell us about how does the academic stuff work here, Nandi?
So basically, like, every year is divided into two semesters, and you have the sections and the B-sections, which will ultimately give you the results and place your position in the faculty. So basically, there's anatomy, nursing, Russian is a foreign language, so it's taught in ways so that we can communicate on our daily basis, and also when we go to polyclinics and hospitals for us to communicate through. Other subjects are also being taught in the most amazing way, like anatomy. You can go to the anatomy lab, you can study whatever time you want, and then there's nursing taught in hospitals, given the proper practical skills for you. So basically, every teacher consists of only 12 students, so everyone gets an individual attention, which helps us to even exceed better in our careers.
So that was Agni from your school, Lyceum International School.
Realize your medical career objectives with IMC, International Medical Campus. Science at the heart of medicine.